Hello students, good morning. Welcome to the online teaching and learning platform of Mayo International School. I am Renu Saxena, class teacher of UKG, and today I am going to teach you EVS. And our new topic is my family. So what is family? Family is a group of people staying together in a house or a home. My family includes my mother, my father, my elder sister, my younger brother, and my grandparents. Let's talk about my mother. My mother's name is Madhu. She cooks food for us. She takes care of me and my entire family. I call her Mummy. I love my mother. Now, let's talk about my father. My father's name is Vishnu. He is an engineer. He goes to office. He plays with me every day. I call him Papa and I love my Papa. Now let's talk about my elder sister Annie. My elder sister name is Annie. She eldest to me by 2 years. She takes me to school every day. I call her Didi. Now let's talk about my younger cute brother Ansh. My brother name is Ansh. He is younger to me by 2 years. I call him by his name Ansh. Now talk about my grandmother. My father's mother is my grandmother. She is my paternal grandmother. I call her Dadi. My mother's mother is also my grandmother. She is my maternal grandmother. I call her Nani. Now let's talk about my grandfather. My father's father is my grandfather. He is my paternal grandfather. I call him Dadu. My mother's father is also my grandfather. He is my maternal grandfather. I call him Nanu. Now just look at my family tree. Just come in the bottom. Yeah, here I am in the middle. And on my right side is my younger cute brother Ansh. On my left side is my elder sister Annie. Just follow the line. Here on the right side is my mother Madhu. And on her left side is my father Vishnu. Just follow my father. On his right side is my grandfather. And on his left side is my grandmother. On my mother's left side is my grandfather. And on her right side is my grandmother. So here is my family tree. Here we'll discuss about types of family. There are 3 types of family: joint family, big family and a small family. I'm staying in a big family. What about yours? Now you have to paste your family members' photo, or you can draw their picture on the given space and write it down which type of family you belongs. So how did you find the topic of my family? I hope you have enjoyed the topic. Now I want you to recognize your family members and complete the task I have given to you. Till then, stay safe. Bye and thank you.